Hello everybody, it's Bruce at Largs here again in South Australia. Just going to show you a little bit of what I've done today. And the only reason I'm showing you is that it's nearly bloody killed me and I need to reward myself a little bit. This is how my shed now looks. Entirely different, thank goodness. I spent the entire day transforming the shed in readiness for building the SCAMP in here. What you can see on the floor is a very rough bent line outline in tape of where the building frame is going to go. The workbench is right down the far end. There's some lovely pretty pictures on the wall. And my workshop stuff is all down here now. A trusty workbench that my late father-in-law gave me. All my good gear. There's a bit of the cockpit sole up there. That's up there to be fixed up and stuff done to it. So you can see for the time being, until it gets used, I've got a whole lot of parts all stacked up there. And the other side, I've got a whole lot of stuff all stacked up over here, including in behind there, this untold bits, fiberglass stuff. The Triton bench may or may not stay in here. It makes the thing a little bit squeezy in width. Just looking down the shed, the tape on the middle of the floor, the tape running down to where the shed dog is, shows the width of the building frame. The fluoro green measuring tape, the ends of that show the maximum beam of the boat, and that's approximately where the maximum beam is. It's around about close to bulkhead 5. So that's the good news, everything's all in there. And the bad news is all of this stuff out here all used to live in the shed, and most of it now doesn't have a home, and most of it is going to be pretty sad. There's paint. This, believe it or not, is my stack of plywood offcuts and my mast and stuff. So yeah, this is just a reward to myself to say, hey, you did that job. The shed's ready to build in. Bye for now.